Jai Gurudev children, I hope you all are doing good. Our next video will be about Vachanas. Yes, so you'll be wondering what are these Vachanas, why it is included in music videos, right? So I'll be explaining what are Vachanas and what is the main motive of Vachana and few composers who have composed Vachanas. Come, we will grab some information about Vachana Sahitya. Jai Gurudev children, today we are going to know more about Vachana Sahitya. Vachana Sahitya is a form of rhythmic writing in Kannada that evolved in the 11th century and flourished in the 12th century as a part of the Sharana movement. Madara Chennaiya, an 11th century cobbler saint who lived during the reign of the Western Chalukyas and who is regarded by some scholars as the father of Vachana poetry. The word Vachana literally means that which is said. I repeat, the word Vachanas literally means that which is said. These are readily intelligible prose text. Jedara Dasi Maya, who lived in the mid 10th century, is considered as the first prominent of Lingayatism. Later poets such as Basavanna, the founder of Lingayatism, Prime Minister of Southern Kalachuri King Bijjala too, considered Chennaiya to be his inspiration. Basavadi Sharanas Vachanas are their experience in the process of God realization. About 800 Sharanas practiced the technique and wrote their experience in terms of Guru, that is, unmanifest Chaitanya, Linga, that is, manifest Chaitanya, Jangama, pure consciousness of Linga Tattva in one's prana, Padodaka, intimacy with the knower or source of Linga Tattva. The last one, Prasada, becoming Linga Tattva. As per record, this form exchange of experience of the realization of the God in group discussion has happened only in Karnataka by the Sharanas, mainly under the guidance of Basavanna, Channa Basavanna, Allamma Prabhu and Siddharameshwara. This fact has been attributed to the popularity of the movement. More than 200 Vachana writers, also called Vachanakaras, have been recorded and more than 30 of them are women. So that's all for today. In the next video, we are going to learn a beautiful Vachana. Till then, stay safe, stay tuned. Jai Gurudev.